It's Roman Baber and it's time to vote. We've been working together for 2 years and now I'm counting on your vote, either to win the leadership or send a very strong message to the Conservative Party of Canada that we reject what happened in the last 2 years, that we appreciate politicians who do the right thing, and that we have a very strong democracy movement within the Conservative Party. There is no vote splitting, and so I ask that you rank me first. So, you got your Conservative Party ballot in the mail. This is what the envelope looks like. You open the envelope, and here's what's inside the envelope. Number one, you have your ballot. Number two, you have the ballot envelope. That's where the ballot will go. Number three, you have a page with a side declaration that which you'll need to sign, and you have the outer envelope. That's the envelope where you will place all of these items once you're finished. So the first thing you need to do is you need to photocopy your ID. I photocopied my driver's license. It immediately proves where I live and who I am. If you do not have a driver's license, you need something that has your name and picture on it, like a passport or a health card. Plus, you need something that shows your address. It could be a bank statement or something like a utility bill or a cell phone bill. So, you photocopy your ID or your IDs, and first thing you want to do is you want to vote. So you take the ballot and you mark your ballot. And after you mark your ballot, you fold it. You make sure that the name of the writing is outside on the right hand side, and you put it in the ballot envelope. It's very important that only the ballot goes into the ballot envelope, not your ID and not your declaration, only the ballot. You put your ballot in, you can see the window, the number of the writing in there, and you seal your ballot envelope with the ballot inside. Next, you put a sealed copy of the ballot envelope into the outer box, the outer envelope. That's number four. Next, you take the signed declaration. Take the declaration, you sign it, you tear it off, and you put that also into number four, into the ballot envelope. And finally, you take a copy of the ID and you put that also into the ballot envelope. So you now have three items in your ballot envelope. You have your ballot envelope with the ranked ballot in it. You have the signed declaration torn off, and you have a copy of your ID. All three of those items go into the outer envelope. You seal the envelope and you mail it. Postage is already prepaid. You don't need to worry about postage, but you do need to drop it into the mail, and I kindly ask that you do it before next week. If you have any questions, or if you need help photocopying your ID, or you're not sure whether you made a mistake, don't worry. Call my campaign at 1-800-578-0991. Again, that's 1-800-578-0991, or send me an email at joinroman@info@joinroman.ca. We are doing great, but I cannot do this without you. I need you to get off your couch, rank your ballot, photocopy your ID, and mail it to the party. We're comfortable with the process. We have monitors inside the data room. We're comfortable with who receives the ballot and where it's sent. The best thing you can do to change the trajectory of our country and to defend our democracy and opportunity is to mail in your ballot, and please rank me first. Thank you so much.